Eastern Europe, labor and death camp survivors who perhaps had been liberated on German soil, but had first returned home to seek loved ones and reclaim property, generally in vain and often at great peril. Those who had passed on the Aryan side, those who had been in hiding, and finally, yes, starting in late 1945, the repatriates from the Soviet Union. The DP communities, first in camps and then also in towns and cities, grew parallel to the small, German Jewish communities re-establishing themselves in Berlin, in Frankfurt, in Munich, in Cologne and Dusseldorf, in the British zone, in Celle in the British zone, even in the French zone. Initially also in the Soviet zone, where somewhere between 3,000 to 4,500 exiles returned, most of them political refugees, many of whom did not identify as Jewish, although that was their origin in Jewish culture. A preparation for an imagined future in a Jewish national homeland in Eretz Israel, which stood in many ways for any place where Jews could be safe and amongst themselves, and also a waiting room in which new lives did, against all odds, and to the surprise of many of these aid workers, begin. And here you just see, these are the dusty streets of DP camps, already with the ubiquitous baby carriages in the background. All right.